Hello, Jane.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm okay.
That's very good. Can you tell me, please, what are we going to talk about?
We are going to talk about the old life and the new life.
That's right. Okay, let's start with the house. Tell me, please, where did people live long time ago?
They lived in the cottage or field house.
Okay, what were they made of?
They made of maybe bamboo and many
And many what?
From trees or plants.
Okay, very good. So tell me, do you think it was very comfortable to live in those houses?
I think wasn't
Why?
because we don't have any heating or air conditioner in the summer and the winter.
Okay, very good. What about the houses now?
It's more convenient and it's more modern.
Then why? What is convenient?
It has electricity, it has maybe the stove or light.
So we have electricity and different furniture, different devices. This is very good. Okay, Chase. Now let's talk about transport. So what did people use to go from one place to another long time ago?
People use horse or bicycle to travel, and I think it's very slow than now.
Much slower than now, yes, of course. But what do we use now?
We have a lot of transport like ambulance, fire engine, trucks, cars, motorbikes, and a lot of many transport.
Okay. So what is the main difference between old transport and the transport now?
It's faster and it's more convenient.
Faster and convenient. Okay, and what can you tell me? What are the benefits of the old transport? What was good about that?
I like
Do you think there was anything good on it if the old transport is not good at all?
something is good like electricity inside the transport, and something is bad like we have a lot of traffic jam.
I understand you. Entertainment. All right. Now let's talk about the entertainment. Please ask me. What did children do long time ago?
They ate ice cream, they played cock fighting and square ring.
And square game. Okay. Do any of these activities now?
I only eat ice cream and play square game, but I don't have any time to play a cock fighting.
Okay. And what do children do now for entertainment?
They play computer game, mobile game, and they go to play WoW to play some modern game, and they go swimming the swimming pool.
Very good. So what do you do in your free
I sometimes read comic book.
time? What is your favorite one?
I think it's Detective Conan.
Thank you very much.